delicious. And now we're just going to add in our artichokes. And I bought mine quartered. If you like them smaller, you can always cut them smaller. But mine are pretty good as they are. And we're just going to coat the artichoke. This is artichoke hearts. So I'm just going to coat artichoke hearts in the mix. And we're going to let it simmer. We're going to leave that for a few minutes and then we'll... So what we do is we let this thicken. You can see it's nice and thick over here. And you just let it simmer for about 5 minutes and it thickens up really nice. And we're going to serve this and I'm going to show you how to serve it. Okay, so this is our meal. We have the chicken, and we served just a spoonful of the artichoke seasoning, the artichoke mix we made on top, a little parsley leaves, and a baked potato. You don't have to do the baked potato, but I like having, just like I like having more celery and more fiber, I like having a bit of complex carbs. So this is our meal right here. And I'm going to put up the nutritional info at the end. So I hope you guys enjoy it and bless you.